Welcome to Take Home Shop, and today I will show you guys how to reshape the bamboo pendant light, the flexible bamboo pendant light. So, you know, I will show you guys this one is like how we pack the product to ship it to your country, and it will look like this. And sometimes when you open the box, so the shape is will be like this. You know, it's not like the right shape that you want. And so then, you know, it's how to reshape it. So just pump it a few times like this. Or if the bamboo is moved to a different position, make the flexible bamboo pendant light change the shape. So you guys can just move around like this. And then the bamboo will back to like the perfect shape again. So yeah, if it's still not moved to the right shapes that you want, so you just pumping it a few times and then it will back to normal. And you know, you can move around like this, but just do it softly, because you know, it's like the bamboo is quite sensitive, because it's we make it so thin to make sure that, you know, our bamboo pendant light can be flexible. So yeah, and you just move around a few times, and so it's be back to the normal shape again. So yeah, if it's not changed yet, just put a little bit water. I mean, like spray it around here, so make the bamboo a little bit softer, and then you can move the shape you want, and it will back to the perfect shape again, like this. Okay, so hope you guys enjoy the video, and if you guys liked our product, please check it out on our Etsy shop or on our website at thaihomeshop.com. Okay, thank you for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye bye.